በስመ አብ ወወልድ ወመንፈስ ቅዱስ አሐዱ አምላክ አሜን. My name is Yetbarek and in this channel I'll be making videos on prayer and goods. My intention is to encourage and support anyone who is interested in learning prayer and goods. First, let me introduce to you what Ge'ez is. Ge'ez is one of the oldest languages in the world. Although Ge'ez is not used as mainstream language in countries like Ethiopia and Eritrea, it is still used daily in the Ethiopian and Eritrean Orthodox Tewahedo churches. The Ethiopian Orthodox Church school system originated in the 4th century during the Aksumite Kingdom. The church's school system uses Ge'ez as its main language and preserved the traditional learning of Ethiopians for generations. The church's school system is divided into many different parts. These parts are Nevav Beit, which is reading school, Kadase Beit, which is liturgy school. Upon completion, you will enter the higher schools. The school of poetry, Kane Beit. The school of music, Zemav Beit. The school of literature, Metzaf Beit. Metzaf Beit is further divided into four more parts. This channel will be based on Nevav Beit, which is reading school. The prayer in Nevav Beit that we will be doing on this channel is የዘውትር ጸሎት, ውዳሴ ማርያም, አንቀጸ ብርሃን, የወድስዋ መላእክት, መልካ ማርያም, and መልካ ኢየሱስ. Nevav Beit includes much more prayer, but this is the only prayer that we will be doing on this channel. In order to pass Nevav Beit, you must be able to memorize all the prayer that you have learned. Additionally, you must be able to recite all the prayer that you have learned when being asked by your yeneta, or your teacher, and when you are doing your prayers. And to help you memorize the prayer, I'll be uploading videos once every week. In those lessons, I'll be going over the correct intonations on the correct letters. My first lesson will be about A'atif, which is on የዘውትር ጸሎት. Also, I will try to include the weekly misbah, which is a chant that is taken from the Mazmur HaDavid, or the Book of Psalms, in the Kadasi, or liturgy. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you have learned something new. If you are willing to learn prayer and Ge'ez, then I'd advise you to stay tuned for my newest video on A'atib. Thank you for watching this video, and goodbye.